This video is sponsored by CSGO Cash, which is a service that lets you sell your skins instantly. It's one of the best services of its kind as it includes bonus deals, 24/7 live support, and you can invite friends to get more money from them as well. If you don't want to sell your skins, no problems. They have giveaways every Friday on Twitter and Facebook, so make sure you check them out. Let's roll. Hey guys, salut mes amis, ok, hallo gebar. Maxime here. There's a new Windows 10 update called the Fall Creators Update. You can get it through the link in the video description if you want to get it manually, but it's also available if you search for updates on your computer. Most people using Windows 10 might actually have it installed already if they've allowed the system to do updates automatically. But basically what you do is follow the instructions and let the update run. When the update is ready, you will need to restart your PC. After I restarted my PC, I noticed that Shadowplay wasn't on, so I opened GeForce Experience to check what was going on, and it wanted me to update the software. However, I was not able to do much from here. I needed new video drivers because I had a new version of Windows 10. So the next step for me was to download the latest video drivers for my graphics card, restart the PC again, and now I have a clean installation of the latest version of GeForce Experience and the video drivers. Now to the thing that you probably care about most, how did it affect CSGO? To check my FPS, I used a map from uLLeticaL called FPS Benchmark. This is one of the better and simpler ways of checking your average FPS. If you want to do it yourself, go to the link in the video description. Make sure you're online on Steam and subscribe to the map. You will then find it in the workshop section. I ran the map a couple times and saved the last two instances from both before and after the changes. These were my end results before, and this is now. Now, even though I have a high-end PC, I still got almost exactly 30 more FPS, and it seems that I'm not the only one. Here's another image made by Mizendacat showing a similar FPS boost as well. He also wrote, however, that the Windows update increased his GPU limited performance, but the CPU limited performance had unfortunately no effect. And apparently the Windows update also fixes raw input if you want to disable it for some reason. Having raw input on basically means that it won't use the operating system's mouse settings. I have m_raw input set to 1, and I can highly recommend that value. But I still want to know if the FPS boost worked for you, so make sure you leave a comment down below. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram to get even more randomness in your feed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Go bananas.